Middle Eastern Battle Royale. First out today is Bahrain. The smallest Gulf state has met its end. These guys were also formerly a Portuguese colony in the 16th century. Next place out is the Western Sahara. This is tragic news for the No Data Empire. If you really think about it, did they ever really exist in the first place? And last eliminated is Djibouti. And of course, the wheel couldn't let the world's military base remain. Their national anthem always brought tears to my eyes. Anyways, which country do you think will win?